my dear friends. My name is Anna Jesse. Today I am going to tell you a beautiful story. The title of my story is The Amazing Written by Matt Bell. Once upon a time, in a large forest, there are great many different things like oak, banyan, etc. Among them, there was one tree which had a crooked top. It looked very ugly. The other trees which were big were an ugly tree. Oh, they were not such an ugly tree. The poor tree was sad. He always thought, "Oh God, why did you make me so ugly? Why I am not beautiful like other trees?" One day, a woodcutter came to the forest. He saw the ugly crooked tree. He said, "This crooked tree is of no use to me. I will cut down the other straight tree." He cut down the other straight tree and sent the crooked one. And seeing this, the crooked tree said, "Thank God, my ugliness saved my life. We should never..."